and buying cars from him approximately around 14 years. And I give him a call and I need to drop the car off, and he has another car waiting for me, and there's never no issues. I'm not sitting here for hours because I'm busy. You know, I own a couple companies, and I can't sit here all day. I gotta drop it off, grab something, go, and it's always ready for me when I get here, and that's awesome.